Oui. OK. Here. The first number.
Thank you. They are trained in dancing, and we would like to show you a piece we have been working on for the last hour or so. Thank you. Boys!
Thank you. What do we have? Ah, now we have some song for you. Laurel, please, introduce the next act.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I bring you proudly Troupe de Troupe!
Troupe de Troupe, baby!
Thank you. That was such a emotional song. It always gets me, this one. Always.
Still.
Now, on with the show.
The next act, ladies and gentlemen, is one for me and Tom.
Well, I thought I landed myself. Yes.
You see, we couldn't go to the old cabaret without having a show of our own, eh?
Yes, that's right.
So, we have decided to do for you a silhouette show!
Oh! A silhouette show.
A silhouette show!
A silhouette show!
Police! 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 is no use, Mr. Pumpkin.
Oh my God, whatever have we done? Hey, wait a minute. I think I see something. I see something moving.
Quick, get your gloves on. Quick.
Okay, hang on.
Quick.
Hang on, yeah, I know. Get to my gloves on. God, these gloves, they're tight. Okay.
They are new.
They are new. Okay. Forget the gloves. Okay. I'm going in. Oh my God, what is this?
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh my goodness.
It is hissing at me. It looks a little bit like a snake or something. I don't know what it is, but...
No, oh my God!
Oh, what a very strange thing to find. Oh my word. Garrett, what on earth is this? Hang on, let me just get it with my fingers. Pull. Don't shoot! No! I surrender! No! Don't get me! No! Oh.
Wait.
What? There's more?
What is that?
Oh. You know? Oh. Hang on. It is moving. Let me give you a hand. It is stuck. Pull. Oh, it is a dog. My God, this is so unreal. It's a dog. Whoa.
Wait.
Like a piece of meat. Oh, and it looks like a very, very tasty piece of meat. Actually, Daryl, I remember that I have not eaten today. I'm gonna take a bite. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh my God. It's a little rubbery though. We must get rid of the evidence, because otherwise the insurance company, they will want to know what we've done, and who is this woman anyway?
She is fine.
We need to get rid of her. How can we do this?
Police, stay back! You will go to prison, police! No! You get away from him, he is very
domestic! Leave the body,
she's not your wife! She's not his wife, I guarantee. Leave the body! We have some dance for you now. Whilst we were traveling,
One of the many countries that we went to was Sweden. And tonight, we have for you Helga's hip-pooping Swedish dance troupe. Please welcome Helga to the stage.
You enjoy the scuffle?
Okay. Scuffle, I have a test for you.
This is going to be the biggest test of your life. And if you can prove to us all that you can do it, then you can be employed with us again on the road when we go off tomorrow.
It is no problem.
Okay. So, Scapo, this trick, it is a little dangerous. But you laugh in the face of danger, no?
Yeah.
Okay. So, please, could we bring on the box?
Thank you. Knows we have some pretty unique and fabulous staff here. This evening is a showcase, somebody who's quite special, Tom Kelly.